Here's some more John Prine.
Thank you, so much, John Prine.